Everywhere that I go.
We're so glad you guys are getting married. It brings family and friends together on a lovely weekend. I want to thank you on behalf of Anastasia and Blake for your support to them as friends, as family, to love them, to encourage them, to be with them, and even more so after this significant day.
In a place that I can feel you, I just wanna be near you. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Sometimes it gets unhealthy. We can't be by ourselves. We will always need each other. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Just want you.
Are y'all about ready to see her though?
Yes!
Right, and 3, 2, 1, y'all can open.
Oh! Yes!
Oh my God!
Help you marry this guy. But what is he? Who is he? What does he look like? And so I ask you to describe Blake to me. And these are some of the things you've said about him. You said he's very handsome. You noticed that the first time you saw him. He's very, very kind. You said he has a great smile, and we can see that. You said he's the best cat's dad in the world. Said he's silly and goofy. Said he's very lovable. A fun travel partner. Has green eyes. And a very giving to you and everyone that knows him.
We'll always need each other. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you.
It is your turn, buddy, to kind of talk about your wife-to-be, okay? And about Anastasia, you said she's absolutely beautiful. And you also said she's a very caring heart. She's loyal. She always puts family first. That's her priority. That word just keeps coming back over and over again. You said she's a perfect travel partner. She's always dedicated to whatever she sets her heart to. Then you said she has a beautiful, winsome smile.
I'm coming back home.
When I have been consenting now before God and family and friends to unite the bonds of holy matrimony as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ and as an agent of the state of Texas, it's my joy to pronounce you husband and wife and whom God had brought together. Let no man ever separate. Blake, you may kiss your wife.
Honeymoon.